Hello.
Hello.
I am back, obviously.
Really?
Yes. Yeah. Not sure if you were there or not, but I was speaking to no one. Brown. Turns out the snow is pretty much the same. It's just frozen-ish water. Except the snow there has a Swedish accent, which is delightful.
How does that sound then?
When it falls, it just sounds more Swedish.
Okay. Can you do an impression of that?
No.
Wow.
I can't, I'm afraid. It's just not possible. You have to be the gong.
So, do you want to take a quiz to find out if you are a zombie?
Yes, I do. I've been having suspicions lately. I mean, my skin is starting to rot, and that confuses me slightly.
Well, good.
Maybe decomposing.
There are 9 questions.
Is one of them about decomposition? Because I already know the answer.
I'm not so sure.
Okay, well, give me the quiz. Quiz me.
Question 1. Do you go for strolls in the nearby graveyard?
Is this multiple choice?
There is yes or no.
Yes.
If you go inside the pyramids of Egypt, would you feel at home?
Depends which ones. Like, is it just a yes or no kind of deal?
Yeah.
Then I'd say yes.
Oh, okay.
Because certain ones are just, I feel welcome.
Question 3. Do you watch any movies other than horror flicks?
Rom-coms, so, obviously.
How does that define if you're a zombie?
Oh, it does. It does. Well, I was lying about the whole rom-coms thing. They're terrible and they're bad and they should be deleted from existence.
Yeah,
you say that, but you've watched a few. I've seen State Eye. Oh, I'm in bed watching a rom-com. Girl, 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 girl. That's how you sound.
I'm not denying that.
I'm
going to
say no. I'm going to say no. Okay. I do like a good slash him up.
Zombies are often known for watching just horror films.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, question 4. If a stranger invites you for a night stay alone in a so-called haunted house, you would A, accept the offer, B, run away ASAP.
Couldn't I just decline? Why would I have to run away? Want to stay in a haunted house with me? That was the sound of me running away. I'd probably accept. I'd be skeptical about this haunted house. I don't believe in haunting, so I would, if anything, debunk the theory. So yes,
yeah,
I would accept.
Question 5.
Okay.
I just read question 6 and it's ridiculous. Question 5. Dracula and Frankenstein, etc., are A,
etc., okay,
A, my long-lost brothers, or B, monsters. I hate them.
Wow, that's the bold state. That doesn't leave much room for... Well, they're monsters, but I don't hate them. By omission, I suppose I'll have to go for the former.
Okay. Question 6.
I guess they're my long-lost brothers in the case that they're my bros. You know, I'm down with them. I'm hip, as it were.
You run the Undead Club on 7th Street. They often pop by. You give them a free drink every now and then, don't you?
Is that part of the question, or is, or is that a reply? Is that one of the options? They often pop by.
It was just me.
Okay.
Because in real life, you actually do that, don't you?
Well,
Occasionally.
Yeah, occasionally.
Anyway, let's move on to question six, because it's so bloody ridiculous.
Okay.
Your walking style is similar to that of A, a robot, B, any normal person.
I'd have to say robot, because I don't always have knees. Knees are only a sometimes kind of deal.
You have intermittent knees.
Yes, yeah. They're not very reliable.
Sometimes wow. It's not the... Question seven. Would you require a costume for a Halloween costume party?
Yes. Yes, I think so.
Yeah, there's not all and of course, so I'll put of course.
Yeah, yeah. Has this question upset you? What's happened?
Question eight. When you are sleeping, people come to check whether you are alive or not, or they don't disturb your slumber.
They don't disturb my slumber, typically. That's not common practice, as far as I'm aware. Do other people do this? I've never experienced it. Or if I have, they've been and gone without waking me. So I don't know, actually. They might come and check.
Tom, are you alive?
No, but just see me, like, turn over or something. Mm. That's proof enough. And yeah. Then they'd leave again. That'd be quite creepy, well, actually. I might set up surveillance in my room.
Yeah.
Motion-triggered cameras.
Final question. Which storybook did you enjoy most?
Hang on, what did you put for the last one? I never came up with an answer.
Oh.
I wasn't sure.
Okay.
I'd say no. I'd say no, they don't. I have faith in people.
Which storybook did you enjoy most in your childhood? Witchy tales or fairy tales?
What was the first one?
Witchy tales.
I can't say I've ever heard of such thing as a witchy tale. So again, by omission, I suppose I'll have to go for a fairy tale.
Okay, we're submitting. You are a zombie.
Alrighty then.
The description says you are a zombie, full stop, or maybe not, full stop. But one thing is for sure, comma, just be miles away from us, full stop.
Who's us?
I don't know.
That's terrible. That's a terrible quiz.
So at the end of that, you are a zombie, or maybe not.
That's not a concrete answer. Are you a zombie? Maybe.
If you're still not sure, go to the nearest hospital and have tests done.
They test for zombie, do they? I suppose pulse would be a good one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Jesus. Gong. 1,000 times gong.
Gong, 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 gong. Gong, 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 gong.
Jesus.
Gong.
New topic.
Well,
how about that weather?
It's quite cloudy. Has been.
Oh.
What?
I'm not eyeing at the clouds, they're out of status.
Oh, it's cloudy, no!
It said, somebody kicked over my snowman before I got a chance to take a picture of it. I went to my room for less than a minute to get my camera, and in that time they kicked him over, frowny face.
Oh.
That's not very nice.
Oh, that's actually touching my heartstrings.
I know, right? Christ, that's not very nice at all.
Oh, I'm quite
sad. I'm going to comment, that's not very nice.
Sad face.
put an exclamation mark over that's not very nice, just to emphasize. Less than a minute. Oh, I'll go get my camera. I made a nice snowman. Ha-ha! Kick!
Why would someone do that?
Sorry for the disruption. That was... My emotions happened.
Why, why on Facebook have you, placed yourself at the bottom of the ocean?
I'm sorry, what?
I'm on the Teeks map, whatever it is. And,
map, whatever it is. Hang on.
And it says you've been in the UK 3 times, and you're at the bottom of the ocean.
No idea. Oh, God. What? I'm not listening to music, dammit. Which is surprising, because I've been listening to that boring quiz for like half an hour with no music. That's been my only source of entertainment. Audible, anyway.
Thanks for listening to the CupBlog. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll hopefully see you next time. Bye!